George's quest to find Samantha had brought him to a very strange place. "Where am I? What's going on?" he asked aloud to no one, because no one else was there. George was alone. This place was definitely weird. George noticed a tightly wound ball of blue thread hanging over his head. It reminded him of his childhood for some yarn reason.
George weighs as much as a small piece of cloth,
About 100 grams. The second Red George moved along with him, which gave George an idea. Perhaps he could find a way to use this clone. If this is a clone, does that mean we're spun from the same genetic thread? George wondered. That would mean it is him, but also not, but... well, also is, but... yeah, it was a complicated matter. George weighs as much as a small piece of cloth, about 100 grams. The second Red George moved along with him, which gave George an idea. Perhaps he could find a way to use this clone. If this is a clone, does that mean we're spun from the same genetic thread? George wondered. That would mean it is him, but also not, but... well, also is, but... yeah, it was a complicated matter. The second Red George moved along with him, which gave George an idea. Perhaps... Thank you.